Firefighters were busy putting out a house fire in Elmhurst Township, Lackawanna County. Fire officials say it started just outside the house on Blue Shutters Drive near a propane tank just before 7:30. The fire then spread into the walls. Two people were at home. They were able to get out okay. There were no injuries reported. Fire officials say they are investigating the exact cause of that fire.